Greetings all, praise the King. This video is a documentation to inform that there has been infiltration in the computer for many years. Computers, which mostly have been purchased off of Craigslist. So there's a proxy involved, because these computers, for example, three of them here have never been hooked up to the internet on this end. And so, you know, whether it be a drone, satellite, there's some kind of device that's allowing external manipulation in the form of jamming, sometimes referred to as throttling, although throttling may be specific to an internet connection. And there's been manipulation into documents, attempting to change the message. Some of the videos put out may have error that was undetected. These videos are taking much longer to make as a result of jamming and the changes that have to be corrected, most of which happen during the saving phase in the video editing software, so that when the video is saved, it comes out differently than the intended way.
Basically, like as if you write a book and then you go to have it published, and the final draft is different than what you wrote. You know, they work subtly so that they can be effective spies. It's just like the mass surveillance. The idea was to collect information without people's knowledge. Now they've gotten through a generation in which the babies are being born into this world. So then it becomes just accepted. This is probably why this generation is called Generation X. So, right now, you know, there's a need for protection. Thank you.
the oven.
Make sure I turn it off before they fry. There is a request for assistance. Pay $1,000 for anyone that can assist in providing equipment that cannot be infiltrated, or the technical expertise to defend oneself against the monkey. $1,000 for a contract over a set period of time. Also, if anyone has any advice on what equipment to purchase, it would be sensible to purchase older equipment, seeing that we're always told to upgrade. So the power's going to the beast. We must take it away. And when the older equipment's used, it's like, you know, there was a phone, there was a walkie-talkie, and that was taken away. And we got a smartphone in the mail, which was given away. You know, but the devices are changing to adapt to the new designs. And these designs have a purpose: to intercept communications. $1,000. That's the beginning.